How did being a rock star prepare you for being a dad?
I think it actually did prepare being a rock star, or being on the road, being a traveling musician definitely prepared me a little bit for being a dad, because sleep deprivation I'm quite used to, so that wasn't the hardest part of the first couple of months.